This is a brief intro of Subtracting with Kyle Chiem.
Let's hear a cheer for Kyle Chiem.
Hello, and we're going to do a subtraction example, like 4,000 minus 1,726. So here's an example. First, you have to cross out the 3, 4, onto into a 3, to 10, 9, into a 10, and a 9, into a 10, and a 9, and all the whatever. 10 minus 6 equals 4. 9 minus 2 equals 7. 9 minus 7 equals 2. 3 minus 1 equals 2. So, got the answer right now. 2,274. That's, I mean, I got 2,274. 3, whatever. But here we go. That is the answer. I mean it. This is the answer. So, this 2,274. Alright. Okay, we got this already. So, yeah. Goodbye, Tribillions.